Orchitis is a condition that affects the testicles. It happens when one or both testicles become inflamed. This inflammation can be painful and uncomfortable. Orchitis is a concern for men in India because infections that can cause orchitis are common in the region. Orchitis is a serious condition. It's important to understand what causes orchitis. Knowing the symptoms is also important. This information can help you get the right treatment. Early treatment can help prevent long-term problems. Orchitis can affect men of all ages. However, it is most common in men between the ages of 15 and 35. This is the age when men are most sexually active. Orchitis can be caused by bacteria or viruses. Sometimes the exact cause of orchitis is unknown. Regardless of the cause, orchitis needs to be treated by a doctor. The most common cause of orchitis is a bacterial infection. Bacteria can enter the testicles through the urethra. This is the tube that carries urine and semen out of the body. Bacteria can also travel to the testicles from other parts of the body. This can happen through the bloodstream. Sexually transmitted infections, or STIs, are a common cause of bacterial orchitis. Chlamydia and gonorrhea are two STIs that can cause orchitis. It's important to practice safe sex to reduce your risk of STIs. Viruses can also cause orchitis. The mumps virus is a common cause of orchitis in children. Mumps is a viral infection that usually affects the salivary glands. However, the mumps virus can also infect the testicles. This is more common in boys who have not been vaccinated against mumps. The symptoms of orchitis can vary depending on the cause. However, most men with orchitis experience pain in the affected testicle. The pain may be mild or severe. The pain may also come and go. In addition to pain, other symptoms of orchitis include swelling in the scrotum, redness of the scrotum, tenderness of the scrotum, pain during intercourse, pain during urination, discharge from the penis, blood in the semen, fever, chills, and body aches. If you experience any of these symptoms, it is important to see a doctor right away. Early diagnosis and treatment can help prevent complications. Section 4. Diagnosing orchitis. To diagnose orchitis, your doctor will ask about your symptoms and medical history. They will also perform a physical exam. This will include examining your testicles and scrotum. Your doctor may also order some tests to confirm the diagnosis. These tests may include a urine test. This test can help identify bacteria in the urine. A blood test. This test can check for signs of infection. An ultrasound. This imaging test can help visualize the testicles and look for signs of inflammation. Once your doctor has diagnosed orchitis, they can recommend the appropriate treatment. Section 5. Treatment and prevention. The treatment for orchitis depends on the cause. If the cause is a bacterial infection, your doctor will prescribe antibiotics. It is important to take all of the antibiotics as prescribed, even if you start to feel better. If the cause of orchitis is a viral infection, there is no specific treatment. However, your doctor can recommend over-the-counter pain relievers to help manage your symptoms. There are several things you can do to prevent orchitis, including practicing safe sex. Using condoms can help reduce your risk of STIs. Getting vaccinated against mumps. The mumps vaccine is very effective at preventing mumps orchitis. Maintaining good hygiene. Washing your hands regularly and showering after exercise can help prevent the spread of bacteria. By understanding the causes, symptoms, and treatment options for orchitis, you can take steps to protect your health. If you experience any symptoms of orchitis, don't hesitate to see your doctor. Early diagnosis and treatment are essential for preventing complications.